We are also trying at the moment to make sure that the most vulnerable migrants and asylum seekers get the special help that they need. For child refugees like you, that includes being able to go to school and being supported as you grow up and become an adult.